And we're going to start at home with FC Dinamo Kiev from Ukraine, playing their first leg at home.
And to complete this second round draw, they will be playing against Fenerbahçe SK from Turkey.
So this concludes as well the league pass with FC Dinamo Kiev versus Fenerbahçe SK. And this completes as well all the fixtures for the second qualifying round draw.